A court, when examining who is at fault in a collision at sea, is going to examine the United States Coast Guard rules of the road to see which vessels violated the rules and caused the collision.